Honda has now standardized the service procedure between an A service, which is basically an oil and filter change and tire pressure top-up, to a B service, which is a more in-depth service. With a B service, you're going to receive a multi-point inspection sheet. It's either good, requires future attention, or requires immediate attention, which should be taken care of during this service. Basically, we look through all your fluid levels, we inspect your tires, we check your chassis, underbody, and suspension, and we perform a brake service and inspection at the same time. We basically disassemble the brakes, and we lubricate key components. The key components, which would be the slider pins, by applying lubricant to this, this allows the piston assembly to move back and forth. By not lubricating the slider pins, if they have a tendency to stick, it'll cause uneven pad wear. In addition to the Type B service, we also test the battery and charging system with Honda approved test.